What?
We have no info on Sandra.
Yeah.
So let's go see what she has to say about it.
What she has to say? She's laying dead in autopsy.
I know. Isn't that cool?
No, not really.
Ruby?
When you were little, you had the cutest lisp. And when you got mad, it was even worse. You outgrew the lisp. But unfortunately, your anger toward me never went away. Ben was always easier for me to talk to, but I could never get on the same page with you, Ruby. I wanted to, believe me. I just didn't know how.
Jeffrey.
Oh, hi. Sorry, I was starting it up for you, and I guess I just got sucked in. To tell you the truth, I've been missing her a lot.
I'm sure you meant a lot to her, too.
I'll leave you two alone.
Thanks. What are you waiting for? Ask her why she stole millions.
I am choosing my words carefully.
Why?
Well, it's not just something that you blurt out.
It's a hologram. It's not like you're gonna offend it.
Rude is rude. Doesn't matter how you offend.
Okay, well, why don't you ask her what happened nicely?
Okay. Sandra, how did you get your business started?
Well, back in my day, there weren't that many women on Wall Street, let alone with their own investment firms. My mom wanted me to be a secretary or a teacher. But I wanted to own my own business. I wanted to be in control of my own life.
Was your mother upset with your decision?
She was. But I knew I was doing the right thing for myself.
Was stealing from your clients the right thing?
Nick, that was the single worst choice of my life. My heart breaks for every family that was hurt because of what I did. And no family was hurt worse than ours, Ruby. We both know that Ben took his own life because of the horrible choice that I made.
Who's Ben?
Her son.
He was humiliated. And I have to live with that fact every single day.
Well, that's odd.
What is that?
The police report said he died in a car accident. A single car accident off a bridge the same day Sandra was arrested.
It's my fault that Ben is gone. And I understand why you can't forgive me. I can't forgive me either. But I am so thankful that you took Austin in. You stepped up and you raised your nephew as your own. You always made such good choices, Ruby. I'm so sorry that I couldn't do the same. Ruby, you and Austin mean everything to me. I love you, sweetie.